Yes, who is it?
Hello, beta. I'm your uncle, your father's friend.
But mummy, papa are not at home.
It's okay, beta. You open the door for me. Your father has only sent me to pick you up.
I won't open the door for you. I'm not allowed to open the door for strangers.
I'm not a stranger, beta. I visit your house to meet your father. Once you see me, you'll recognize me. So please open the door.
Wait, uncle. I will call mummy and ask her.
Listen, beta.
Yes, uncle.
I didn't tell you this before, but your father has met with a major accident and he's hospitalized. And even your mother's phone is also switched off. And she's only sent me to pick you up. So come fast.
Papa met with an accident? How is he?
You come along with me to the hospital and see for yourself how your father is doing. And we don't have much time for all this. Open the door fast.
Okay, uncle. I will open the door.
If someone comes up to you and tells you that we have sent them to pick you up, then ask him for the password which we give you every day. And if they do not know about it, then never ever go with them. Okay?
What is the password?
Password? What password?
If mama has sent you, she must have given you a password.
Yeah, she gave me a password, but I forgot it in a hurry. And we don't have much time for all this. You have to meet your father, right? So open the door fast.
I won't open the door without the password. And now I'm calling the police, uncle. He will make you remember the password.
I made this video to encourage parents to have a safety guideline conversation with their children, so they know what to do when they are in this situation. As parents or elders, we should teach our children about this stranger danger. It means, what should they do when a stranger approaches them to go along with them? And creating a password or a secret code between you and your children can help them to prevent that situation. The password can be anything, which is personal and not easy to guess by anyone else. And you know, try to change the password every day and tell your children not to share your password even with their friends, because it has to be a secret. There have been cases where children have helped themselves by not being abducted by the simple password trick. So I would request every parent or guardian out there to talk to their children about this stranger danger, because children's safety is in our hands. That's it for this week. I'll see you guys next Tuesday, and always be aware.
If you or anyone in your family is going through sleepless nights because of stress, then you have come to the right place. We have developed a path-breaking technology, Mindbrush.